little things like your success, your happiness, all are when in a small award, then it's a beautiful feeling. I'm so excited. I'm very happy. Any award is make beautiful, and your confidence level is making a higher and higher. So little appreciation, little awards make a more beautiful to you.
Motivates you and
motivate beautiful make to you.
Okay. I am too excited. It's going to be one of an event. It's first time in Pune, so we are all thoroughly excited.
Absolutely.
It's great. Like all our traditional wear is something different.
Yes. And you've been always looking forward to such a platform.
Exactly. Yes.
Oh, it's really exciting. I'm really looking forward to it. I've got butterflies in my stomach. But most of all, more excited than nervous, definitely. It's always a happy moment to be, you know, awarded for what you've done.
Welcome to Wow Awards.
Thank you so much. Meeting is always awesome. I'm surrounded by lovely achievers, wonderful women. Achieve something in all fields of life, it's nice to be here.
And you're a proud mom or anything?
Yes, yeah. Yes, absolutely.
You're very proud of Chama?
Absolutely proud. She has done so much in such a small span of time, and I think she's really proud.
Yeah, I'm really, really excited to attend this program, because every time, like, we have so many political programs, social events, but this is little unique for me, because this is little related to fashion, glamour, and I want the confidence. So, I think I'm very excited to attend this, and I have very much idea about this function. But still, my friend is getting some prize or so. I'm happy.
Something really amazing. When I was in Mumbai, so I've been got award, Wow Award, and this time I'm going to present the award. It's really super night experience.
Oh, it's amazing, and I can see all lovely ladies dressed up in the traditional attire. It's really great.
And you're looking awesome as well.
It feels great. I'm really happy to be here. And so much of energy and enthusiasm over here. Wow, it feels really nice.
It's wonderful that you found me. First and foremost, I must congratulate you. You've got Anita and I think Nadi Abhilavi. So Nadi on the show, and they're walking the ramp. That is beautiful. I believe in an inclusive society, and it begins with Shweta Saxena. Thank you so much.
Especially after so many years of work, when you get acknowledged in your own city by a brand like Wow Awards, it really is something great to look forward to.
Absolutely.